Hi, in this video, I'll show you how to install the Petzl adjustable bridge on your Sequoia harness. Since 2019, the Petzl Sequoia and Sequoia SRT harnesses have come equipped with these gold D-rings for securing either side of the bridge. These D-rings are gated attachment points that allow you to replace the bridge as it wears or to customize your harness configuration. To install the bridge, we'll start by removing this black bar and the screw from each D-ring using a 3mm hex wrench. Now let's take a look at the adjustable bridge. You'll notice that one end of the rope exits the adjuster on the same side as this slot, whereas the other end of the rope exits the adjuster on the solid side. This end of the rope that exits the solid side will connect to the D-ring on the left side of the harness. To install, simply pass the sewn eye onto the D-ring. Now we'll install the adjuster onto the right side D-ring of the harness, obeying two important principles. First, make sure that the slot is outwards towards the right side of the harness. And also, when you pass the adjuster onto the D-ring, make sure that the D-ring captures the rope. This arrow on the adjuster shows where the D-ring should be positioned. Finally, we'll install the remaining sewn eye also onto the right side D-ring. Now, in each D-ring, reinstall the black bar and the screw, torquing the screw to a torque of 2.5 newton meters or 22 inch pounds. Before returning the harness to service, there are four important safety checks to complete. Number one, ensure that the end of each black bar is seated fully within the gold D-ring. Number two, ensure that each black bar is tight and that there's no movement. Number three, ensure both screw heads are seated fully within the gold D-ring and that the red washer on the head is not visible. And finally, number four, do a function check to ensure that the bridge blocks in the correct direction. These are just a few tips on using your Petzl adjustable bridge. For more information, please visit petzl.com.